friends, in previous video we have discussed third poem, Keeping Quiet by Pablo Neruda. Today we will discuss question answers, textual questions, as well as previous years CBSE board exam questions. So you will have a clear idea and it will be very helpful for you. So first we will discuss NCERT questions. In that, think it out. Question number first: what will counting up to 12 and keeping still help us achieve? So here, if you will refer the poem in first stanza, so here I will refer that stanza. Now we will count to 12 and we will all keep still. So here in the beginning itself, that poet is highlighting that we should be still or keep quiet or self-introspect. So your question is asked, what will counting up to 12 and keeping still help us achieve? So when we are meditating, when we are thinking, when we are introspecting, when we are analyzing ourselves, then what will happen, what we will achieve? We will achieve that understanding. We will achieve the mutual understanding. We will not differentiate others. All that bad qualities, whichever we have, we will generalize, or whatever the good things also, it is there, exist in you, it will be realized to you. So keeping quiet or counting up to 12. So here, when that time is very less, but that introspection, the specific time, if we will do it, then it will be very useful. And the theme, very important theme, that is understanding, mutual understanding and universal brotherhood and self-introspection, that all things it will fulfill or it will be achieved. Then second question: do you think the poet Pablo Neruda advocate total inactivity and death? Why not? So here, first I will refer that stanza for you. What I want should not be confused with total inactivity. Life is what it is about. I want no struck with death. If you were not so single-minded about keeping our lives moving, and for once could do nothing, perhaps a huge silence might interrupt this sadness of never understanding ourselves and of threatening ourselves with death. So here, poet in the beginning of this stanza is trying to convince everyone that when you are maintaining the silence, when you are self-introspecting, that is the proactive stage of the mind. And in that you are analyzing your own thoughts. So that huge silence or keeping quiet or here maintaining the silence, it will not be the total inactivity, because you are analyzing your own thoughts. You are trying to understand how is the world. You are trying to understand that there should not be the differences on the basis of caste, creed, language. So we all are together. And for that sake, here it will not be the total inactivity, because we are thinking. And thinking is the very important action that everyone must do. Because without thinking, if we will do some task, what will happen? That task will not be good. And then it may happen that because of the wrong task, the world will suffer. So this is very important thing that it is not the total inactivity. Then what is the sadness that the poet refers to in the poem? So again, same stanza. In that stanza, here it is referred that if we were not so single-minded about keeping our lives moving and for once could do nothing, perhaps a huge silence might interrupt the sadness of never understanding ourselves and threatening ourselves with death. So whenever any question will come, when you are studying, you refer that stanza. Try to get the main idea from that stanza and it will be easy for you to guess the answer. So here, if we will refer the question, what is the sadness that poet refers in the poem? So what is that sadness? Sadness of never understanding ourselves and threatening ourselves with death. So sometimes we are not able to understand that why we are doing this. If somebody is saying to do, so I am doing it. Is it the case that if others are saying, then we are blindly following it? So why we are doing? And sometimes it happens that when you are not understanding your own role, then you may become stressful. You would be nervous. It may happen that in such a state of mind, in that sadness, you may go in depression. Or some, they are going ahead, they are doing suicide also. So here, sadness of never understanding ourselves, but that sadness will not be there if you will follow the advice of poet, that when you will introspect, when you will meditate for at least for counting up to 12, or here in this same stanza, one line is mentioned, and for once could do nothing, and at least for once you will think about your own task, then it will not happen. And one more thing, that is, if you were not so single-minded, when you have that broad approach towards the world, because the whole world is yours, this earth planet, this mother earth is yours, so there would not be any difference. So when you will understand this universal theme, universal brotherhood, then that sadness of never understanding will go. So what is that sadness the poet refers in the poem? That is sadness of never understanding, and you would be alone, that isolation would happen. Okay, I think you this question also, it is asked for board exam CBSC All India level 2011. The next question, what symbol from nature does the poet evoke to say that there can be life under apparent stillness? So here I will refer the stanza. Perhaps the earth can teach us, when everything seems dead, latter proves to be alive. So here, what is the important thing mentioned? Perhaps the earth can teach us. So here, the image of the earth, the symbol of the earth, it is given that the nature is always teaching us everything. And in that, we should prefer the good task or observation. Observe the nature, how is the nature, and how can this nature is also the teacher. So here, perhaps the earth can teach us, when everything seems dead, latter proves to be alive. In summer season, you may observe the land. It is like there is no plant, nothing, but inside that soil there are some seeds, and when rainy season will come, again that seeds would change into the form of plants, and you will observe that there was nothing. The same thing it is there in the polar region as well. or where the snowfall after some time, again you will observe the condition, it is as it is. So that phase will be there in everyone's life, that some bad patch would be there, but again if you will analyze your own thoughts, you will introspect, you will do nothing, means you will meditate, then everything will be good. So here the question is, what symbol from nature does the poet evoke to say there can be life under apparent stillness? So here, what is the symbol? That is earth, and this is personified also. The perhaps the earth can teach us. So directly that earth will not teach, but it is personified, and in that personification poet is trying to convince everyone that don't be in such a mood, or don't be in such type of condition that you will threaten yourself to the death. Or one more thing, that try to avoid such type of destructive works which would destroy the world or the wars. Especially this poem is highlighting the war situation. Then some questions, extract based questions we will discuss. Read the extracts given below and answer the questions that follow. So this question, this stanza, it is asked in CBSE All India level 2016. First I will refer the stanza. Now we will count to 12 and we will all keep still. For once on the face of the earth, let's not speak in any language. Let's stop for 1 second and not move our arms so much. Question number 1. What is the significance of the number 12? So here, number 12 signifies 12 divisions of the time. It is measuring the time. And what is the significance? In that particular time, at least less time it is given. Counting up to 12, that time it is given. But that less time also, it will impact on you. And you will try to think in positive way. You will analyze your thoughts. So this is the very important basic significance it is given. Then, which two activities does the poet want us to stop? So here in this stanza, poet is saying, let's not speak in any language. Why? Because poet want to say that you don't think about any language. Try to think about your own thoughts. Language should not be the barrier in understanding. Mutual understanding of the world, mutual understanding among people, that is very important. So here, which two activities does the poet want us to stop? The poet want us to stop that don't speak in any language, be quiet, or follow the path of silence, follow the path of self-introspection. And one more thing it is, let's stop for a second and not move our arms so much. And second activity, that not move our arms so much. So here we already discussed that here pun poetic device it is used. Means usually arms means the hands. But in this stanza, the arms refer to the weapons. So here poet is saying not move our arms so much. So in this question, two activities, one is already discussed, that is, let's not speak in any language, and second is, not move our arms so much. So here, don't use that weapons against the any human being or any other species in this world. Don't destroy the nature, don't destroy the any country using the missiles or nuclear bomb or any other weapon whichever we are using, or chemicals. Then what does the poet mean by let's not speak in any language? So here language should not be the barrier, because everybody loves their language, native language. So as a Maharashtrian, we love our Marathi. So here everybody would love their language, but when we are thinking about the whole world, then we should be in such a position that accept everyone, and that acceptance is important. Once there would be acceptance, the world would be happy. There would not be any problem with the understanding. So poet is trying to signify here that let's not speak in any language. So language should not be the barrier in understanding or introspecting or keeping the task of quiet, or means do some work which will help others. So in that way, first think what you are doing, introspect, analyze your own thoughts, so the world will be good further. Then describe the pun in the word arms. So here arms refers to the weapon, and arms also refers to the hands, but in this poem the word weapon, the meaning of the word arms here used as a weapon. Then next, it would be an exotic moment, without rush, without engines. We would all be together in sudden stillness. CBSC, Delhi 2010. This question it is asked. What does it refer to? So it would be an exotic moment. So in this poem, what does this it refers? So it means what? So what does that it refers to? The moment, or that exotic moment, unusual condition, sudden strangeness, because we would have experienced different moments, but this is the different moment which is unusual, new to us. Who is the poet addressing to? So here poet is addressing to the readers and everyone on this planet, that he is trying to convince everyone through this poem. Whoever would read that poem, especially the readers, that you try to analyze yourself and help this world from the destruction. Then what would be the moment like? So how the moment would be? So your exotic moment, how that exotic moment would be? That moment would be very peaceful. Why? Because everywhere there would be silence. Everyone will think positive, and that positive vibrations will go. And when that positive vibrations will go, everyone will be happy. Everyone will think about each other. And when everyone will think about each other, what will happen? Universal brotherhood, that main theme, main concept, it will nurture, means that concept will be nurtured in everyone, and there would not be any difference, you will notice. And everyone will be united. Then next question, what does exotic mean. So here, exotic mean it is unusual, unique, which you have not practiced it. So such type of condition, which is exotic. Next extract, best question. Perhaps the earth can teach us, as when everything seems dead, latter proves to be alive. Now I will count up to 12 and you keep quiet and I will go. So this question, CBSC All India level 2013, this is asked. So we will discuss. What does the earth teach us? So here, that stanza, if you will refer, then you will understand better that perhaps the earth can teach us, as when everything seems dead, latter proves to be alive. Means there is a life in apparent stillness. So sometime we have to spend some time. After that time, means the life is exist. So don't think negative. That life will change, automatically life will change, everything will be fine. But some period of time required for everyone to adjust. Someone may be very stressful, someone may be nervous because of nowadays in modern world, so many tensions we have. Someone may have the tension of target, multinational companies, so many targets. So sometimes they become stressful, and in that stressful they may keep some wrong habits. So here poet is trying to convince everyone through this that the earth teaches us how to live life, and there is a life in the apparent stillness. Then what does the poet mean to achieve by counting up to 12? So now here, what will be achieved? Through quiet introspection, we will achieve the peace of the world. We will achieve the understanding. We will achieve the mutual understanding. We will achieve that universal brotherhood concept. And one more thing, that is self-realization. When we would be together, we will understand that the whole world is mine. So this concept is important here, that everyone will understand, and that moment of silence or the meditation, maybe it is of very few, means counting here, counting up till 12. It takes very less time, but that time also, if you will follow, what will happen? You will understand your own thoughts. What is the poetic device used in the first line? So perhaps the earth can teach us in this. Here earth is personified. So it is personification. Earth is teaching us. Then short answer questions in the poem Keeping Quiet. What is the appeal made by the poet? So what is the appeal? So poet is appealing that everyone follow the advice that everyone will keep still, or everyone will follow the path of self-introspection. Everyone will do the meditation for a while, maybe for a second or some moment of counting up till 12, and try to analyze your own thoughts. And in that, language should not be the barrier. Don't use the weapons, or don't harm the wells. Means here the fisherman, so example. Or look at your hurt hands, analyze your here poet is trying to convince that what will happen if we will think to do the war, means after war there no victory with no survivors, the survivors will not be there to enjoy the victory. So here poet is trying to convince that you should have that understanding that universal brotherhood is important and the peace of the world is important. For the world peace, poet is trying to request, is appealing everyone to keep quiet and introspect and then do your actions. And that change would be like an exotic movement. It would be sudden strangeness, but everything will happen positive. That positivity will be there in the action of everyone. Then under the apparent stillness there is life, justify this statement giving an example from the poem Keeping Quiet. So what is the example? That perhaps the earth can teach us, as when everything seems dead and latter proves to be alive. So these three lines from the stanza, here in this answer it is important that how, means when time will go, first we may observe that nothing is there on that soil, on that land. It is looking like a barren land. But after some time, when rainy season will come, when season will change, again that greenery would be there. So many flowers you can observe, so many things, means that fragrance of the flowers. You can observe so many things, means the liveliness. So here, alive, latter proves to be alive. So the statement is, under the apparent stillness there is life. One more question. What is the different kinds of wars mentioned in the poem? What is Neruda's attitude towards these wars? So we will refer the stanza. Those who prepare green wars, wars with gas, wars with fire, victory with no survivors. So here poet is referring the wars, prepare wars with what kind of wars? Green wars, means wars against the environment. Wars with gas, wars with fire. So nowadays missiles, chemical, so many things we are using in the war, different gases. And nowadays in this phase of COVID-19, everyone is facing the problem. So if one country will not take the precaution, then the whole world is suffering in that. So you can understand what I mean to say. Then next question, what is Neruda's attitude towards this war? So in the next question it is mentioned that attitude, what is the attitude that poet is trying to convince, and afterwards it is mentioned that victory with no survivors would put clean clothes and walk about with their brothers instead doing nothing. So here, walk about with their brothers in shade. In shade means comfort. So when you will have a mutual understanding in two countries or two states, what will happen? There would be peaceful condition, because and you will have a comfort to deal with them. If you will try to analyze the world in your perspective, then everyone will change. But when you are thinking about yourself as well, and you are thinking about others, and when you are accepting the others, that acceptance will help everyone. So this is very important, that would put on clean clothes and walk about with their brothers doing nothing. And when you will follow the path of self-introspection, all things, or doing nothing means here keeping quiet, then there would not be bloodshed and everyone would have that enjoyment, peace, comfort, and everybody likes the comfort. But due to terrorist attacks, so many things, now we have that fear that anything may happen at any time. Then next question, how can suspension of activities help? So here, suspension of activities, what kind of suspension of activities we can understand? So suspension of activities means stop doing such type of activities which are wrong. Means here not to move our arms, means not to use the weapon against others, not to kill those other species like whales, the fishermen, or not to use such type of things, means the wars with gas, or the wars against the environment, wars with fires, missiles, don't use that. Or stop such type of activities which are not good. So here, poet is trying to convey how can suspension of activities help. So when you will stop all that things, automatically all that actions will change the path of destruction to the path of positivity. And you will feel that yes, now I can contribute to the world. Then next question, according to the poet, what is that human beings can learn from nature? So human being, what that human being can learn from the nature? So that poem's second last stanza, perhaps the earth can teach us, as when everything seems dead, latter proves to be alive. In this stanza it is given that there is a life in apparent stillness. So please wait, introspect, don't do such action that it will lead to the case of suicides. Nowadays so many they are doing suicide because they are not understanding what to do in that situation. Means your sadness of never understanding ourselves, how that sadness of never understanding ourselves will fade? It will fade through the quiet introspection. So try to think and imagine that you are good and you are doing good, and give vibrations, positive vibrations to each other that yes, I will communicate, I will positively communicate with each others, and that positivity we are learning from the nature. Then life is what it is all about. How is keeping quiet related to life? CBSE All India 2015, this question is asked. So here, keeping quiet will help us to achieve the goal of world peace, the goal of universal brotherhood, the goal of understanding ourselves. So all that things will achieve, and how is keeping quiet relate to life? Because how it is relate to the life? How is our life from morning to evening, what we are doing, that all that tasks are important for everyone. But if we are stressful, always stressful, then you can understand nowadays diabetes, blood pressure, so many different diseases, everyone is now suffering with that. The reason is, what is the reason behind that? We are more stressful, and that stress, when that stress will reduce, when the boss will understand the employees, when the one country will understand other country's problems, and when there will be dialogue, and that dialogue of understanding each other, then we can avoid the war situations. So all that things here, life is what it is all about. So think that there would be differences, we can understand. Individuality is there, means differences are there. But that differences should be philosophical. It should not be the personal. So that thing everyone can understand. Then next, why does one feel a sudden strangeness on counting to 12 and keeping quiet? CBSE All India 2015, this question it is asked. Sudden strangeness means the absence of hustle and bustle of the life, means everything will stop. Without rush, without engines, you will stop for a while and you will think that, am I doing the correct work? Am I happy with this work? Or is it the proper way to deal with that work? Or am I influenced with bad people? So the company you will understand, and that good company, bad company, you will segregate and you will attach to the good company people, and in that company everything will be positive, and in your life you will never forget the very important advice of the poet. Then next question, how will keeping quiet protect our environment? So here what will happen, that environment, how the environment is creating the problem, that overfishing. Suppose fishermen will go in the sea and they will do overfishing. Then weapons, because of the two countries war situation, then so many species in the nature will destroy, human beings will also have the problem. And one more thing here, protect our environment. So war against the environment, war against the nature. So that also means deforestation. We are not doing the task which is good. So we will stop that deforestation. Automatically, when we are understanding that this is wrong, then means pollution, so many things are there. So whatever the wrong task we are doing, excessive use of the necessary things or the resources, that also we will stop and we can help to the world. Then how would keeping quiet affect life in and around the sea? So here, whenever we are observing the situation that fishermen, they are fishing, or around the sea that the workers, they are gathering the salt, but they are not understanding, they are not realizing that when they are doing the work for so many years, now their hands are affected due to what? Their hands are affected because of the salt. So they will also realize, they will also understand that they have to think about their hurt hands, and it can be possible when they will do it self-introspection. How is the earth a source of life when all seems dead on it? CBSE All India level 2017, this question is asked. So we have already discussed that how the seeds, it will again come into the liveness, means there is a life in the apparent stillness. In that question, this answer we have covered. According to Pablo Neruda, how would keeping quiet be an exotic moment? So keeping quiet would be exotic moment, means unusual, unique moment, because all that hustle and bustle of the life will stop, means the activities without engine, without rush, or without any kind of destruction, any kind of destructive work. If everyone will think positive, then that situation will be exotic and that situation will help the world. What are the green wars? Who waged them and with what result? So here, green wars means war against the environment and environmental degradation, or for example, deforestation. Then one more, who waged them with what result? So here, the people, we are the source of destruction. We are doing that. So everyone, if you will understand that we have to help the nature, automatically we are helping the Mother Earth, and on this Earth planet everyone should be happy. And the last question, according to Pablo Neruda, what do we not do when we keep quiet? So here, whenever this question it is asked in CBSE Foreign 2017. So here, poet is expecting from us, what do we not do when we keep quiet? So what is here expected from the poet? That we should not do such work, we should not think in such a manner that the world will change. Your contribution, your negative contribution to the world, it will affect in future. So think positive, avoid such type of thinking, negativity, and think in a such a way that mutual understanding will develop, acceptance will develop, and you will have comfort in the understanding or universal brotherhood. Everything will be good, and this all organisms, all the species on this earth will live with happiness, and that happiness will change into the growth of everyone, and the world peace will be maintained. So dear students, we have discussed all the important questions. I hope that you will understand what is the thing, that you write answers in your own language. More explanation is given as per the word limit. You have to write, no need to elaborate the answers. Only the main concept must be highlighted in that answer. So enjoy learning. Thank you.